Here are 10 places to visit in Samana, Dominican Republic, along with brief descriptions and notable food specialties. El Limón Waterfall, a stunning 52-meter waterfall surrounded by lush vegetation. Visitors can take a guided horseback ride to reach the falls. Local specialty, fresh coconut water. Playa Rincon, a secluded, pristine beach with crystal clear water and soft white sand. It's perfect for swimming, sunbathing, and relaxing. Local specialty, seafood, especially grilled fish. Los Hades National Park, a protected area with mangroves, caves, and a rich biodiversity of flora and fauna. Visitors can take boat tours to explore the park's natural wonders. Local specialty, rice and beans with coconut milk. Playa El Valle, a quiet, crescent-shaped beach with turquoise water and rocky cliffs. It's ideal for snorkeling and hiking. Local specialty, fried plantains and yuca. Whale watching, Samana is one of the best places in the world to watch humpback whales. They come to the area every year from January to March to mate and give birth. Local specialty, fresh seafood soup. Salto El Limón, a smaller waterfall than El Limón, but still impressive, with a natural pool at the bottom. Visitors can take a guided hike to reach the falls. Local specialty, fried cheese with honey. Las Galeras, a charming fishing village with a laid-back vibe and picturesque beaches. It's a great place to go scuba diving or snorkeling. Local specialty, grilled lobster. Playa Bonita, a popular beach with white sand and turquoise water. It's perfect for swimming, sunbathing, and surfing. Local specialty, coconut flan. Playa Cosin, a long, peaceful beach with shallow water and gentle waves. It's ideal for walking and horseback riding. Local specialty, mofongo, a dish made with mashed plantains. Parque Nacional Los Tres Ojos, a series of underground caves and lakes with crystal clear water and stunning rock formations. Visitors can take a boat tour to explore the caves. Local specialty, fresh fruit smoothies. Summary statement, Samana, located in the Dominican Republic, offers a wide range of natural and cultural attractions for visitors. From stunning waterfalls and secluded beaches to whale watching and underground caves, there's something for everyone. Local specialties include fresh seafood, coconut-based dishes, and tropical fruit smoothies. The peak tourist season is from December to April, when the weather is dry and sunny. Spanish is the primary language spoken, but many people also speak English in tourist areas.